Everybody clap your hands. I don't hear it. Hanukkah, Shabbat, and Kodesh. Kosavim, Musavim, Ilay, Elenach. Hanukkah. Everybody, Chag Simcha Ula Okay, the children and the village is here.
Made it!
Yay! Everybody wave to your parents. Wave, everybody. Wave, wave, wave. Wave, wave. I love you, I love you. Kisses, hugs and kisses. Nancy, who's there lighting the candles? I need some teachers to light candles. Together with me. Thank you.
Sorry, I just wanted
with me. Yeah! everybody. Let's have fun, everybody. We are.
Thank you.
So we're gonna bring you your kids to you, and then we're gonna pull this. Well, the screen is pulled out. So kids, go back to the parents now, Nancy. Mrs. Delman. The ones go to their parents. I have a loose child here. Come here, lady. Parents, come claim your child. And go back here, see? Your parents and have a seat, everybody. We're gonna show you a nice slideshow.
Thank you.
Yay! Thank you! Everybody, let's join together! A-Z-U-P-E! Before I say some thank yous, I always say that the darkest room is one small light to bring light and hope to the world. So let me thank our two amazing custodians, Mike and Mike, for setting up every day, all day. Thank you. Our awesome IT guy, Matthew. Give a big hand to Matthew. ECC staff, I love you. Thank you. Thank you. Give a big hand to all the teachers in the ECC. Amazing. Amazing. Good work. Eziopi. Great job. Why not with the music? Give a big hand to my work. Did you like the slideshow? Did you like the amazing slideshow? Yes? So thank you, Nicole and Colleen, for the slideshow. Where's Nicole and Colleen? There's Nicole. Thank you so much. And Rhonda Levine for the programming. Where's Rhonda? Thank you, Rhonda. And Miss Mantor with the video this morning and last night. So about the video, we're going to convert it to Judaism. No, we're going to convert it to YouTube link, and we're going to send you a link. Okay? This morning and last night, Matthew is going to do that. We're going to send it to you. And I want to take this opportunity to thank my very dear friend and colleague from 27 years, who I pulled out of retirement, okay, literally, in a crucial Starbucks coffee meeting, to come and to transition us to the future. Mrs. Denman, where are you? Thank you so much, Mrs. Denman. One of the greatest teachers in Jewish history. Thank you, Nancy, for what you do and what you will do. And I'll keep your number, 911, right? Don't change your number. Thank you, seriously, Nancy. Thank you for everything, for bringing life and Judaism to the school. One more time, give a big hand to Mrs. Delman. We love Mrs. Delman. And also a note from the nurse, where is Nurse Meredith? Flu shots by the end of the year, I believe, for nursery kids. Now, grade 5 through 8, you're gonna go to the, wash your hands and go to the commons for breakfast. Little younger kids go to class, we bring you food. What is the nursery school doing now?